Here in the United States, hunger is actually a pretty big issue. Here in our community, 1 in 4 children are going to go to bed hungry tonight, and we're not okay with that, and Plexus is not okay with that. I'm Lisa with St. Mary's Food Bank, and today we have a lot of people from Plexus helping us pack emergency food boxes so that we can put them in boxes and give them to people in need right here in Arizona.
Hi Plexus, this is Marianne Luciano, Vice President of Philanthropy, and I'm talking to you this morning from St. Mary's Food Bank in Phoenix, Arizona. St. Mary's was the first food bank in the United States, the first and developed the concept of what a food bank is. And we have ambassadors here today, right alongside our corporate employees.
We are helping serve the community with St. Mary's Food Bank, packing boxes for elderly senior citizens, and having a blast with our team and our One Plexus culture.
Feeding America food banks all around the country operate a lot like this. We've got this warehouse full of food that we get from manufacturers and for farmers, and cash donations and volunteer support, exactly all the things that Plexus is doing for us and all the food banks around the country. And then we take this food and we pack it up into smaller components and we give it out to our partner agencies, nonprofit organizations all throughout the community that are helping people in need.
That was great to be down at St. Mary's Food Bank today. It's been an honor to help support them over the year. It's several projects we've done with them. And for our employees to be able to come down and participate, they really get a ton out of it. So love being here and appreciate the opportunity.
It feels good to be a part of a team that take time off at work to go help other people in need.
The excitement of being here, knowing that as a company we're giving back to people in need, it's taken my excitement level to a whole new level. It's exciting to get out here and give back and contribute and be alongside the ambassadors and to be doing this initiative alongside them.